Hi, my name is Dana Graver-Ladek and I am an IOM trainer for the IOM Project Development and Implementation Training that we are carrying out globally. And this training in Haiti is the first for the region, covered by the regional office in San Jose, which is the Caribbean, Central America, United States, and Canada. And there are about 23 participants, which is quite a large group. And we are conducting this training over the following 3 days to better improve the participants' ability to develop proposals and implement projects. Well, the training was created by the Structural Reform and the Project Endorsement Working Group and an outside consultation. And basically, it is an extremely interactive and participatory training. And so we have group work and presentations and discussions and individual activities and questionnaires. So quite a variety of methodology to use to really ensure that the information is absorbed by the participants.
Active verb, improve skills, training, conceptualization. Then we have for the problem tree, vertical logic, inputs, results, matrix.
Indicator is one topic that we cover extensively in the training. I think the indicators will be that we see an improvement in the project development within IOM, not only in the regions, but and in offices, but globally.